You must be the new Tarnished. Beautiful work. Felling that dragon. And as such, there's something you might like to know. The heart you brought back. It's used in dragon communion. If you should find yourself overcome by hunger for the heart, yearning for its strength, then seek the decrepit church on the little island off the western coast. You must not forget, though, those who partake in dragon communion will one day shed their humanity, their hunger for dragon, their yearning only worsens until the floodgates burst, unleashing eternal torment. The strength of a mighty dragon. Magnificent, but deadly. It's no surprise that dragon communion is ruinous. You must not forget, though, those who partake in dragon communion.
What do you need? I don't want any trouble. your way then. doing here? You must leave this place at once. They'll rush in and beat you to a pulp. You'll end up just like me. Oh, what are you doing here?
in search of the Elden Ring.
Emboldened by the flame of ambition. blood must truly run thy veins.
Come over here, would you? You're tarnished, aren't you? I would advise against taking the main gate into the castle. It's tightly guarded by hardened old hands. Try the opening right here. The guards don't know about it. You'll breach the castle undetected. Yes, that's the spirit. You're just the kind of tarnished that I like. I pray for your success.